Hi, good morning. What day is it? Is it Monday? Namaste. Happy Monday. Okay, I have to get this video done and out there because my upstairs neighbor is doing her floors today. And oh my God, I woke up to like bang, 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 shoo, 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 bang, bang, bang. And I was like, how on earth am I supposed to do a morning video to this? So I had to have a bath. And try to relax in the bath. But I'm feeling sunshiny. And yesterday I had such an amazing day of blessings. And I think the floor cleaning machine is on its way out. Anyway, let's bear through the noise if there's noise. We can't always have it peaceful, though my goal is for sure peace. And I have to work later, but I'm gonna pace myself. And so I'm feeling so much better. So I had a very relaxing day yesterday. I'm really treating myself to all the pleasure I could so that I could feel good about myself. And a blessing came to me that just made me understand my value and my worth, and it changed a lot of things. And I just wanna say thank you. Because when I feel good, I can come on and I can help everybody else feel good. So let's feel good today. And that's what yesterday's practice was about too, okay? The blessings that come to us, and if our angels deliver them to us, we must be grateful. Sometimes it's hard to admit that we need help. Sometimes, for sure, for an Aries, it's hard to admit, I know I like to do everything on my own, or I just sort of go, okay, I can do it, and I pick up my bootstraps and I just keep going. But once in a while, you hit that wall of burnout, right? When you've been giving, giving, giving to too many things that aren't exactly giving back to you in equality. I'm all about equality. And so, give me like, just joking. There's energies going on that are going to be hard to handle unless we lighten up, okay? So we all have to lighten up. Can we lighten up? And just have peaceful, loving vibes around the world? Please? I feel like I've been asking that for months at 222. I just want everybody to shine and feel good and smile. But again, sometimes we need support and help, right? And it's hard to admit that we need that. But when it comes, when it drops out of the sky, when it sweeps us off our feet, when it just miraculously arrives, we have to be grateful. And no, it's not a dream. It can be very real. If your karma is at the point where you've done a lot of work to cleanse out the negativity, to live in your principles and your ethics. Then karma will reward you. And that's the magic, and it's amazing. And so let's live in that. Those are high, high vibes. And so I'm sunny today. We're living in our high vibes. And when we're high vibing, no illness can get us down. And we don't waste our energy anymore where it isn't valued. We need to be rising up, stepping up, leveling up, okay? It's time to level up. Isn't that what I said? And then we meet people that are equal to us in our paths. And those are the angels, the earth angels that can really blow us away and make us smile from the inside out and make us shine. Anyway, this song came to me in the bath and I just want to share it because it's like, I think she's one of the classiest singers out there. Old school and definitely up there with Kenny Rogers and Willie Nelson and Billy Joel. But like that's soul, right? That's like R&B and soul mixed together. And so that's what this week is all about. We're jiving with Venus and the moon. The full moon is going to be in Aries and that's passionate. So anyway. We've got some passionate love going on, and we're in alignment, right, between our rational mind and our hearts. So we do the practice, we do the flow, we go with the flow, we stay in balance. Because Libra, the sun is in Libra, right? And Aries is the complete opposite of Libra. We're on opposite poles. So when the sun is in Libra, the moon is in Aries, so the full moon in Aries might be difficult for the Libras that are like, whoa, what the hell? Because us Arieses, we're just passionate and we go with the flow and we don't want to be told what to do and we don't want to be held back. We need magic and high vibes in our lives. And so the full moon's going to come crashing in on that calm and that peace. But maybe that needs to happen. Maybe we need to be stirred up. That's what the Aries is all about. All fire signs in general come in with a bang. But anyway, so it's about the balance of that, though. It's about the balance of the fiery Aries and the calm Libra. So how do we balance that? That's the rational and the inner. Our sun and our moon. And so as above, so below, we have to find the practice that's going to lead us towards balancing all of that. And so these are heavy energies. We're just going to go with the flow, pace ourselves, give where it feels good giving, and release what doesn't feel good, okay? It's as simple as that. And that's what the balancing act is. If somebody is on a high wire and somebody throws something at them, they have to know their center of balance so that they can catch the weight, integrate it, and stay in balance. And once you feel the feeling of balance, you know. And it's life-changing because you always know when you're off and you know what you need to do to get back into balance. And you know the people that will help you stay balanced. So focus on that. And it's the exchange of energy, and when it's balanced, you just feel it. And those are the earth angels that come into our lives when they're meant to help us flow forward. So let's flow forward now, magically and sunnily. And we're just going to listen to this one really nice song that is from my youth, but it always brought me peace. It seemed to me like an ideal love that, can it exist? Who knows? We have yet to discover what tomorrow will bring. And sometimes, like I said, it's hard to admit when we need people. But sometimes when those people come in, we just kind of go, oh, yeah, I needed that. And just be grateful. And if some people need you, and you can do that for them, and it's easy, and it doesn't drain you, but it makes you feel good to help, that's when it's, I'd hate to say, meant to be. Okay, so we're gonna do a stand-up, slow flow, taking it easy on the shoulder. But we're feeling good, so we're rising in our pride, okay? It's not negative ego pride, it's just pride and value in who we are, our sense of self and our sense of spirit, and just feeling good, okay? It's all about feeling good. That sunny Leo lion heart just feels good, so let's just go with that flow. So I hope you've lied down your mat and you listen to me ramble on and you just feel good. Absorb my smile today. I'm here for you. Maybe it's just what you need. Alexa, play You Needed Me by Anne Murray.
You Needed Me by Anne Murray on Amazon Music.
Strength to stand. 'Cause I finally found someone who really cares. You held my hand when it was cold.
To be needed. Sometimes it's not draining at 12:12. Sometimes it just feels good, and that's when you know that it's high vibe. High vibes feel good. That's one way of telling the difference, okay? You know when you feel good. You know when you feel in balance. So have that be your gauge point and always return to it. It's really not complicated, okay? So feel good. And find the people out there that also make you feel good. And keep the balance. Because it's no fun feeling judged, and it's no fun feeling defensive, and you shouldn't have to explain yourself to anyone. Just live your life. Accept what comes in, what release and release what is meant to fall away. Sometimes you don't even need big discussions about it because that also just drains your energy. So just go with the flow towards what feels delicious. Or run. No. Take it slow. But just follow that. What feels good for your soul is what's right. And it's not complicated. We know how that feels, okay? So follow that. Follow your delicious. Have a great day. I'll be back later. I'm glad we made it through some of the banging. And I just wanted to give you some sunshine today. Because sunshine was bestowed upon me. And I'm very grateful. Namaste. Let's just smile and shine, okay? All day, even if it's Monday. Peace and love out there.